Hello everyone, so today I want to introduce to you guys the Royal Code Dimensional Magic. This is basically the same product as the Mod Podge Dimensional Magic. I just bought this one because it was cheaper. So I got this for $3.99 on eBay, and it comes in a 2 fluid ounce or 59 milliliter bottle. The tip looks like this. It is pretty thin and makes it really easy to apply the product. And this is basically used as a shiny top coat, but it gives off a dimensional look, almost as if you dome something with resin. You can use this on paper or for metal charms. It will make the surface nice and shiny looking. What is really important about this product is that you do not shake it before using, because you do not want any air bubbles to occur, just like with resin basically. You don't want any air bubbles in your finished product. I have an example charm that I made with this, and this is what it looks like. As you guys can see, it did not completely smoothly dome the charm. This charm actually has a profile. And I kind of thought of it as a fail at first, but my friend said that it looks like water. So I guess it kind of turned out okay. But as you guys can see, it makes a thick appearing coat. That almost looks like resin. If you guys are looking for a different idea how to use this, I'll link a video about a ring tutorial I have up with using this. But basically, you can use this for scrapbooking as well. I would not suggest using it as a pure glaze because it's kind of expensive for that. And also, it is supposed to create a dimension, which you probably would not want on your charms, if that makes sense. I think this is a great product for beginners and younger people because it is not as toxic and dangerous as resin, for example. You do not need any special gloves or a mask to use this. And it dries completely clear within 24 hours. Another great pro on this product is that if you do mess up a little and you get something on your clothes, for example, you can always wash it out with soap and water, which is not possible with resin. I hope I was able to give you guys a brief idea about what you can do with this product. I do suggest it for everybody who's too young to use resin, or just for everybody who wants it a little bit faster or easier. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you guys for watching.